Okay, so I'm gonna run this game in default OpenGL, and you'll see the difference. One driver and gone. Now that is without 3D effects. As you can see, it's very square. Look at that. As you can see, the jaggings on all the guns. Send it back to the original.